works.
Nice. You might want to put a little, you might want to go get some of that three window stone tape and tie it on those things so people don't trip over the nails.
Okay, where do you think the phrase shit-eating grin came from? It better be candy-coated if you eat shit.
So John was at a job interview.
I had a blow. That's the thing about that is I work to get up in the middle of the line usually to go use the potty. And I work it's not easy to get up there.
No, it was a blow. It was
Don is in that tent. I don't know where he is right now, but he's camped in that tent. I don't know where he is. I don't think he's in there. Well, there's only.
Well, at one time, I used to use this little deck to put my tent on, but it's not quite in the condition to do that anymore, is it?
Bedroom. Oh, that is where it's at. This bedroom.
Stop following you, goddammit!
Oh, look, windows free zone. Kitchen is too. Lots of refrigeration, lots of methods of cooking, lots and lots of triangles. The hot tub. Uh-oh, I'm following you again.
What did I tell you?
I told you, no pictures.
Yeah, I don't care as long as I get a copy.
that's what they call.
Let me show you my best ass up.
Lunch? He's talking about lunch?
No.
Oh.
Want some nuts?
No. Sure.
There's tea here. That's what I'm doing is I'm bringing the tea over here.
Thank you. Starting to rain again, which means I'll have to put this away.